Well, at this level of football, it's rare that we have freshmen start. We have had freshmen start before, and usually they end up being really, really good players.
I didn't even think I was going to play in the beginning, but it was like a wake-up call, like, oh, I can be as good as the best five-star.
You know, the thing about Ousmane is he still hasn't filled out. He's a lean kid. He's got so much more room to grow.